Office 365 is an evergreen service, continually improving based on your feedback and needs. Office 365 lets you control how your organization receives those updates to better manage your service. There are two different options for how updates are released in Office 365. You and your colleagues will receive updates differently based on whether you choose standard release or first release. If you choose standard release, an update will roll out to your organization, a week at the earliest, but usually a few weeks after it's been released. In first release, you can choose either your entire organization or select people to receive updates early. Choosing entire organization means that everyone using Office 365 will receive updates earlier. Choosing select people, you have the most control. You can select people to receive updates before everyone else so that you can engage first release people to try out new features and prepare your organization for updates. Decide which option works best for you and your organization. Log into the Office 365 Admin Center, choose the Select People option, and start receiving updates early.